Beginner Vietnamese, lesson number two, tones.
Vietnamese is a tonal language. In total, there are six tones.
Dấu ngang hay không dấu.
The level tone. For example,
ma, ma.
This means ghost.
Dấu sắc.
The rising tone.
Má, má.
This means mother.
Dấu huyền.
The falling tone.
Mà, mà.
This means which.
Dấu hỏi.
The falling rising tone.
Mà, mà.
This means tomb.
Dấu ngã.
The high rising tone.
Mã, mã.
This means horse.
Dấu nặng.
The low falling tone.
Mạ, mạ.
This means rice seedling. Here's another example of the six tones in action.
Ba, ba.
Means three.
Ba, ba.
Means governor.
Ba, ba.
Means lady.
Bả, bả.
Means poison.
Bả, bả.
Means residue.
Bả, bả.
Means at random. It's very important for you to practice your tones so you are not misunderstood when speaking Vietnamese.